55% of young Americans can't find the state of New York on a U.S. map. Eighty-eight percent can't find Afghanistan on a map of Asia. 66% can't read a map to find an evacuation route. 66% can't read a map to find an evacuation route. Our kids need to understand the relationship between people and places.